shoot around today?
It was good. We went hard. It was intense.
Get a good feel for the gym?
Yeah.
All right, we ready to play NC State tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely.
What are we focusing on tomorrow?
Just playing hard. Going out there playing Penn State basketball.
Yeah, I think everybody's adjusting to, you know, the 81 degree weather that we have and, you know, the palm trees. But I think we're more focused on trying to get the job done tomorrow.
Coach said this is a business trip. We got a nice hotel right on the beach, but we're focused on winning a few games down here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, of course, man. We definitely need to come out here down here to, you know, to come on vacation, man. We come down here to win all the games possible.
You get a feel for the gym today? You like shooting in there?
Yeah, I like it. You know what I mean? I need some more time, you know, keep getting accustomed to it, but it's all right.
What are a couple of keys we're focused on with NC State tomorrow?
I'm just going to play our Penn State basketball. You know, obviously we're going to play at our tempo and, you know, defend and rebound.
Here at the beautiful Conrad Condado in Puerto Rico, right off the shore. Got a nice beach view out here, but you've been very specific with the guys all week, and particularly today, that this is a business trip. We're here to play basketball.
No question. This isn't about spending time with your families or friends or girlfriends. This is a business trip. We came here to win basketball games and get better. So I'm really excited about our walkthrough today. I'm excited about the competition ahead.
What are a couple things that you're looking for the team to progress from the first game to the second game?
You know, for us, it's going to be, let's get a little bit closer. You know, we did some film work today. Let's trust a little bit more. You can see you got two or three guys on one page, but maybe there's one or two not. So hopefully at the end of all this, when we go home on Monday, we got a lot of guys on the same page. So I want to see us out there playing with great confidence, clear head, shoot your shots if they're there, but keep competing for 40 minutes.
What are three keys to the game as we play NC State on Thursday night?
Make shots, real easy. Make some shots, slow them down. Transition defense will be huge. I think that's five things. We gotta really slow them down, and then we gotta take care of the glass.